Hello and welcome to Cooking with Cleavers. I'm Cooper and these are my Chinese cleavers. When you hear the word cleaver, you probably imagine a very heavy piece of metal designed to hack through rib cages and femurs and stuff. Now there are those types of Chinese cleaver knives like this gudao or bone cleaver, but the majority of Chinese cooking is done with a very thin bladed knife like this pian dao or Chinese chef's knife. It still has a large rectangular blade, but it's a very thin blade, so they are not very heavy knives, and their tall thin blades, make them excellent for slicing through meats and vegetables with a push cut or a chop cut. On this channel, I hope to explain to you how to purchase, maintain, and use these Chinese style slicing knives and other Chinese cleavers to improve your cooking experience in your own kitchens. If you're interested in learning how to use a Chinese cleaver in your daily cooking in your own kitchens and what types of things you should look for in a cleaver, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so that as I upload further tutorial videos and reviews, you can stay up to date.